though. Got it?
Hey, your mind stop tracking all the fast motherfuckers, and I can't. No matter what I do, it'll stop it.
What?
Too much grip?
Yeah.
SC, man. My sprint car went too. Took all my steering out of sprint car. I'm purple. Stiff as you go. Custom works. Doesn't feel like it's like launching over on the right rear.
It's touching over.
Is it? You can't see over driving it.
Doesn't look like it ever comes off the right rear. You got straight away. Looks like just.
I got about 60 with shock oil in it. Purple rear spring.
Yeah. Yeah, 35.
60 helped, but it didn't fix it. I don't understand, like, Emirates car, they don't even roll over here as much as mine.
Next up, we're gonna do the street side in there. I'll give you a couple more
of them on this, but I don't know. I'm gonna stiffen up, straighten up both right side frames. He's way in the power.
You can hit it there. No, that's it. You can get it off the top. Hold it up a little bit.
Don't put a lot of time in there.
No problem. Get down to the top. You can get inside. You can get in the
middle. I don't know. Oh, I want three motors? No, Brad's running an R1. You know, it's good volume, but I don't feel like he's got power coming off of it. I want my car just to be gut-wrenched and forced off. I'm just real pissy when it comes to power. And I have a dyno too. It's just so lazy.
You can do that. That's not all true. And I know.
Yeah.
But in third, you're not doing a 2 lap. With 3 kilos.
Not one. But you can buy a
13-5.
So much power to do that. You need to get into
power. Oh,
Brad,
oh yeah.
Thanks, Rob.
Whoa.